can control the timing of a viral outbreak.
Tonight, the U.S. economy is in freefall, and millions are desperate for cash.